Thank you. 2 Chronicles 2, starting in verse 4, he says, "Behold, I am about to build a house for the name of the Lord my God, and dedicate it to him for the burning of incense of sweet spices before him, for the regular arrangement of the showbread, and for burnt offerings morning and evening, on the Sabbaths and the new moons, and the appointed feast of the Lord our God, as ordained forever for Israel. The house that I am to build will be great, for our God is greater than all gods." So Father, I pray that the house that you are building here in Armenia, with this place, altar, the other altars that are being built around this region, Lord, I pray that the house that you are building may be a burning of incense, morning and evening, and that your name be glorified, and that the house that you are building will be great, for you are greater than all gods. Lord, they can build mosques, they can build other temples to worship false idols, but it's just an empty house because you do not dwell there. The house that you have built for Israel will not be shaken. Build your house, Lord. Build it in our hearts, and build it all over the world, and build it here in Armenia. Make it strong. Make it sturdy. In Jesus' name.
Thank you. Moses says to Joshua, take your the best men with you and go to war. And I will stay like behind and pray. And it's a pretty cool chapter because it says that whenever his hands were raised up, the victory was near. And when he was tired, his Aaron and his friends came to him and they were holding up his hands. So the victory came from out of Moses' prayers that his hands was lifted to the sky. Like Dane wrote from that, we want to see this built, this temple built, and we want to see that victory. It comes from prayer. It comes from our hands lifted to the sky. So I would just encourage, take a choice to step into physical church, worship. Of maybe standing up and encourage really to lift your hands to the sky. Because the victory came from his hands lifted to the sky.
Veil tore before you, silence a boast of sin and grave. Heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory, for you were raised to life again. Oh,
It's all for you. It's all for your glory. Bless this place, Lord. Bless altar. Bless the ministry that's done here. I pray a blessing over anyone who comes in this prayer room. I pray, Lord, for any life who is touched being in this room. I pray, Lord, for your spirit to follow us wherever we go. I pray, Lord, that you would follow altar wherever it's planted, and may your spirit dwell there, Lord. Thank you for everything you've given us. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for all the blessings you've